I'd like to sing to you some of the sentences that Sol LeWitt has written on conceptual art. I feel it's a tribute to him in that I think that these sentences have been hidden too long in the pages of exhibition catalog in the perhaps cookbook, that if I might sing them for you, it will bring these sentences to a much larger cover. I'll use the same ordering and numbering that you guys. I'll try to pause between each stage for 30. And maybe that occasionally I would have to sing one sentence over more than once, and then I might not have to extend it forever. Conceptual organs, arbitrary impressions, ages and visions, that logic cannot read. Number 2, rational judgments, repeat rational judgments. Number 3, logical judgments and individual experience. Number 4, form of art is essential and rational. Number 5, irrational thought should be followed absolutely and logically. Number 6, if the artist changes his mind midway through the execution of the piece, he compromises on himself and achieves best results. Number 7, the artist will be secondary to the process he initiates, an idea to completion. His will comes beyond the ego. Number 8. Number 35, the last one. These sentences come in on art, but are not